Hi friends, this is 30 day video challenge, day number 3. Yay! So, yesterday I saw a quote and goes like this. I already have lost touch with a couple of people I used to be. And that is so true, guys. And I was thinking, and this is very important because I keep finding myself forgetting about it. Forgetting about that every day is a new day. It's a new sun. It's a new sky. It's a new you, guys. So the past is behind you. Yesterday is behind you already. Already in the past. So learn your lesson and move on. Learn what you gotta learn and move forward with your life. It doesn't serve you to beat yourself up. And I'm talking about this because for a long time I've been struggling with guilt. I did things in my past, I don't like what I did, and I keep punishing myself, but it doesn't serve me to do this. Every day you get a chance to make it right. If you don't like something, you go and do it different. If you don't like the way you're being, go and be a different person. I mean, I'm not the same person I was like 5 minutes ago. So every minute you have a chance to change, to make it the way you want it to be. So don't forget that, guys. Every day it's a new day, full of possibilities, full of new adventures, full of everything. You can turn it around in a minute. Just decide that you want to change, that you want to be different. So I guess that's it. I wanted to remind all of you of that, that every minute of the day we can do it different. If we're not liking the way we're living, we can make it different in the next hour. So keep reminding yourselves of that. So now we talked about that, I'm gonna sing a little song for you. It's called Black Roses. So I'm gonna put the music on. I can see your eyes staring into mine, but it's a battlefield and you're on the other side. You control your words sharper than a knife and leave me cold in another house on fire. I lay low and watch the bridges burn. And they crumble in the dust when they are held. Now you only bring me black roses under your spell. She told me twice, saw her good advice, but I couldn't see, I was clouded by you. Vision she foretold. She said, stay away, cause that boy's a warning sign. I lay low and watch the bridges burn. Now you only bring me black roses. And they crumble in the dust when they are held. Now you only bring me black roses under your spell. And I'm done trying to be the one picking up the broken pieces. Trying to be the one who says I love you, dear, but I'm leaving. Now you only bring me black roses, and they crumble in the dust when they are held. Now you only bring me black roses, but I'm not under your spell. Okay, that's done. So now I'm gonna show you another piece of my jewelry. I hope you can see it. It's a wise old man. You know that vibration of wisdom. This is that. The wise old man, at least inspired in it. So this is one of my pieces of jewelry, and today I brought another one that I like very much. It's a sort of goddess, Mayan goddess. Okay, so I guess that's it, guys. For today, it's over. Hope you like it. And over and out. So, see you next time. Bye, guys.